I think the definition of greatness is to inspire the people next to you. Yeah, I think that's what greatness is or should be. It's not something that lives and dies with one person. It's how can you inspire a person to then in turn inspire another person that then inspires another person. And that's how you create something that I think lasts forever.
Yeah.
And I think that's our challenge as people, is to figure out how our story can impact others and motivate them in a way to create their own greatness.
Sip. I run the racks up with my queen like London and Nip. But I got rich on all these niggas, I didn't forget back. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I hopped inside of the Maybach and now I can sit back. These bitches know me now, cause I got them big racks. Cause I'm getting money now, I know you heard that. Young on the corner, had to serve crack. Uncle fronted me some peas, had to get them birds back. We came up on dirty money, I gave it a bird back. Cut off the brain and I gave my a new goof. Either you running y'all gang or your suit whoop. Got a new all in. New 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms, it's underneath. Cause I'm a just got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with a whole team. Now can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, D.